Tucked away in the hills 8 kilometres from Aberfeldy lies the Foss Mine, once one of UK's main sources of barite, a heavy mineral used in North Sea oil drilling. The mine reaches a depth of nearly 500 metres, but today it stands silent. A warning sign blocks access to the shaft below, now unstable and flooded. A long 5 kilometre track leads to the abandoned mine, where weathered buildings, crumbled concrete and heaps of pale grey rock scatter the landscape. Nearby you'll also find remains of an old open cast pit, remote, eerie and forgotten by most. The Foss Mine is a piece of Scotland's modern industrial history.